Hello guys, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, I am going to show you how to disconnect, how to unlink your Facebook account from your Spotify in your Android device. So for this guys, just follow my easy and very simple method. So first of all, you need to open the Facebook app on your device. Like this, in the Facebook app guys, on the top right side corner you can see three lines. Just tap on it, scroll down. From here you want to open settings and privacy and open the settings. In the settings guys, scroll down. At the end you can get the option in the permission section, apps and websites. Just tap on it, and here you can get the list of apps and website where your Facebook account was logged in. So as you can see, Spotify is showing here. Just tap on it. If you want to unlink, if you want to remove your Facebook account from the Spotify, just you want to tap on remove option. That's it. After this guys, once again tap on remove. Now your Facebook account was permanently removed from your Spotify app on your device. So this is a very easy and very simple method to disconnect your Facebook account from your Spotify app. So that's it for today guys. This is the short and very simple video. Hope you enjoy this. If you enjoy, please guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.